The country's largest car maker, Maruti Suzuki India, today launched a sporty version of its mid-sized sedan Ciaz, with petrol variant tagged at RS 9.39 Lakhs showroom Delhi. The diesel smart hybrid trim of the Ciaz S version, which comes with all new premium black interiors with grey chrome finishing, is priced at RS 11.55 Lakhs. Introduction of Ciaz S will further strengthen the position of Ciaz in the market by catering to the requirements of a younger yet premium customer who believes in the sporty spirit of life. Maruti Suzuki India Senior Executive Director Marketing and Sales R.S. Kelsey said in a statement. Emphasizing on the importance of the sedan in the company's portfolio, he said that over 1.70 lakh units of Ciaz have been sold till date since its launch in October 2014. The Ciaz S will be available in both petrol and diesel trims and will feature all benefits of Ciaz Alpha. The model comes with a spoiler pack, front, side and a rear underbody plus trunk lid spoiler, that adds distinctive look and enhances the aerodynamics of the car. Currently, Ciaz is the leading mid-sized sedan in the A3 segment with a market share of 43.5%. Ciaz diesel with smart hybrid technology comes with a fuel efficiency of 28.09 km per liter, the company said. Maruti Suzuki expects that nearly 300 Nexus service workshops will be in operation by 2020. Service cost at the Nexus service facility will be slightly on the higher side as compared to the regular service facility offered by Maruti Suzuki. Although the exact difference remains unannounced for now, we believe it might be around 10-15% higher. Ciaz is offered with a 1373cc petrol engine and 1248cc diesel smart hybrid engine variant. The company claims the fuel efficiency of petrol engine to be 20.73 per liter for manual transmission and 19.12 per liter for automatic transmission. The diesel variant is said to be producing 28.09 per liter. Ciaz is equipped with smart hybrid technology. Idle stop start stops the engine automatically when the car is idle and silently starts when the clutch is pressed. This helps in increasing fuel efficiency of the car. Torque assist function. The regeneration of energy assists the torque function of the car. This helps the engine in providing optimal acceleration and performance. Brake energy regeneration. Braking charges the special high-capacity battery and generates energy to assist the engine's idle stop-start function, helping the engine during acceleration. Gear shift indicator. It prompts the driver to effectively change gears. This helps ensure a smoother ride and better fuel efficiency. The car is offered with dual airbags, ABS with EBD, front seat belts with pre-tensioners and force limiters as primary safety features. The car infotainment is equipped with touchscreen smart play system, Bluetooth connectivity, navigation system, voice command, four speakers with two tweeters, USB connectivity and steering mounted audio and calling control. The car already offer four variant: Sigma, Delta, Zeta and Alpha. Now with addition of S variant, Ciaz is all set to elude the young sport enthusiastic sedan lover. The S variant comes with 16 inches alloy wheel, which is same as Alpha variant. The car have all the feature of Alpha variant with some additional exterior styling such as front and rear under spoiler. Overall, the Ciaz with new sporty variant look promising. Thanks for watching Azad Bharat News. Please like and subscribe for latest news on automobiles.